Yeastar Omnichannel Messaging's first update has arrived. With this update, we have enabled message queue function, which does not only let all incoming call messages queue up, but also makes it possible to assign a whole group of agents to manage incoming messages. In the meantime, agents can transfer sessions among each other in groups for sure. Therefore, enable your team to deal with customer queries flexibly and efficiently. Together with the message queue, brand new chat locks are also added for managing your omnichannel contact center. In this video, we will walk you through the configuration process. Of course, we also prepared a guide manual in the description. Well, if you prefer, follow a written document. Alright, let's go. Firstly, please make sure that your PCer's PBX has been upgraded to the latest version and has been subscribed to the Enterprise Plan or Ultimate Plan. Then we can start by sampling a message queue for incoming call messages. Log into the PCer's PBX admin interface and find messaging. Here we click on message queue and then add. On this page, we name the queue. Then we can assign extensions to this queue as agents to deal with incoming messages. All selected extensions can see messages in the queue and choose to take it. Then we move forward to assign this queue to a specific channel. Move back to messaging and enter the message channel. Here we choose an existing channel and click on edit. In messaging settings, we'll find destination for inbound messaging. Here we choose message queue and assign the previously created queue to it. Click on save. Now agents can log into the Linkus UC client and in chat, select external chat. All agents in charge of this queue will be able to see the waiting incoming message and click to take the session. This status will be updated for all other agents. During the conversation, if needed, the agent can transfer this message to other colleagues. As a manager, you can always go to reports and recordings and find external chat logs, where we can see our chat logs. All operations and chat history will be recorded and available for reviewing. So that was how we configured this new feature on the PCer system. Please don't forget to upgrade your system, get the new firmware, and give it a try. And I will catch you guys in the next one.